In today's video, I fell over in my kitchen and nearly broke my thumb. A security guard in Sainsbury's kicked us out and smashed my head with the trolley, which then resulted in Ramel nearly having a fight with him. Guys, watch until the end.
On a real, man, on a real. Don't get fucking violent with me.
Welcome to TGF, the channel where we do things that hurt. We also throw things. To intro this video, I'd like to bring you over to this board. Name of our new tech company, it's called Wellcom E. What we do, we supply really fast internet speed. So if you want a really fast internet speed, then contact us on Twitter at the @ on the screen right now. We can supply you with 1 terabyte upload speed.
Terabyte?
Yeah, you can write YouTube videos in last year.
In last year? Tell me more.
In last year. Oh, do you know what? If you want to learn more, come over to the skateboard section. It's fast.
Oh my God! Jesus!
Skateboard section!
There's 3 skateboards!
Sorry, we're gonna get into this video, okay. Me and Mel actually tried to make a video. It fucking failed.
Oh my God.
And it will never see the light of day.
Yo,
unless you want it.
It consisted of jelly and a trolley.
If we get 3 comments on this video saying, yeah, upload it. Sorry, that's not a fucking, bruv, that, nah.
You think that's gonna happen, bruv? Are you dumb? You think that's gonna happen? You think 3 comments is enough? So immediate, the uploadation, yeah? Of that video going up, boys.
Shut up, man, you dickhead.
But anyways, guys, the reason why...
Are you right, bro? Basing this entire video on the last top comment of our last video, which is super glue mini skateboard to your feet for 24 hours. If you're really daring, super glue rollerblades to your hand as well. I'm sure you'll do it, unless you are childish.
The comment was left by Motorbike Crazy. If you want a chance to get on the blackboard of comments, yeah, then make sure you leave a banging comment down below.
Oh, get up, bro.
Oh, you touched my
ball. Oh, sorry, bro. I thought it was your head, bro. Yo, enough of the bullshit, yeah. Let's duct tape these skateboards to my wrists and my back, bro. Yeah,
that's as simple as it gets. Patience breathing.
Sandpaper. Duct tape. Skateboard.
First of all, I want to do the hands of the patient. So, we're going to put the rollerblades on his hands.
Wait there, sorry, am I meant to be dead?
Yeah, you're under anesthetic.
Oh, okay, sorry.
But like, it's not working that well, so occasionally you pop up and like, eee.
I can't respond because I'm under anesthetic.
You alright?
Is the patient giving you any trouble?
Yeah, he's just chatting shit. Could you give me a hand with this?
Yeah, don't worry. Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
You can. Shut the fuck up and have some of this. This will keep you under.
Okay, that really, really like me.
He's got his right arm in the left shoe. We've got his
fuck
right
side. Patience backwards.
Shut up.
There we go. Fuck me. That's brilliant shit.
Patience balls are now castrated.
There's no need to do it on your arm. There's no need to do it to my hair. Oh, just get it on. Skates as wrists. Every time I move, yeah, he's pulling my arm off.
Got my arms next door. Oh my God! I had too much. Oh yeah, guys, I've got an M5 badge on me because I'm fat.
Okay, this is gonna send me to sleep.
Next, I will add the penny board or skateboard to the patient's feet.
Oh my God, I nearly fucking fell down the entire stairs. Oh! Fuck my ankle! Look at my ankle, the angle is at, bro!
Oh my God! Oh, Jesus!
Fucking
get up there, I am a fucking apple genius, bruv.
Look at the incline, you're not getting up there. Only you, yeah, would break a skateboard like that.
You guys aren't good friends.
Do you know it's taking him 15 minutes to get downstairs?
You have to make a cup of tea. I heard you're really good.
Do you know how tired I am from climbing that Sony Bravia OLED TV box, bro?
Two sugars.
Ah! Do you recognise me? Come back! Come back, cat! I'm gonna stroke your tit.
Oh,
oh! Bro, do you know how hard this is? And you're reading a fucking receipt, pretending it to be a newspaper, bro.
A lot more intelligent. Yo, bro, maybe you want to.
There we go. My hands are battered in these. Nearly, it's boiling. I need to find the mug. Yo, pass me a face.
Hurry up with that tea, yeah.
This is fucking shit, bro.
Oh, can I get two sugars, please?
No! Okay. Okay, I'm managing to just... You know, if you haven't liked this video... Yeah, you're literally seven. Are you a child? Are you a children? You are not a children. If you are not a children, smash the like button. If you don't smash the like button, then you're a children.
Fucking childish pricks. Yo, excuse me, I'll just make it myself.
It's so broken. It's so broken. Okay, alright. I can't make a cup of tea, I'm sorry.
Didn't do the first task.
No.
But the second task is much better. But I feel like you need some repairs. So what we're gonna do is...
Where am I? The surgeons must have done this. It was the surgeons.
This is the sickest thing. Oh.
Hello. Why?
You on wheels, mate?
The trolleys are on wheels. You don't kick the trolleys out. Okay, can you stop pushing me, please? He broke my back.
Yo.
Wait there, if you do this.
Okay, I got you. Yo, don't do that, yo. On a real, don't fucking do that. On a real, don't fucking do that. Do that on a real, man. On a real, don't get fucking violent with me. Yeah, but there's no need to ram it in the back of it.
Sainsbury's, you've employed an amazing security guard.
Bro, he rammed a trolley into the back of Jay's back. Bro.
Guys, sorry to cut to this, okay, but I'd just like to speak about this for a second. Excuse the background, my office room is currently getting worked on and it's a fucking disaster in here. What even was that security guard? Like, that is the pinnacle of, like, a security guard not knowing what their job actually is and just abusing that title of a job. Like, he told me to get out and I wasn't doing any harm. Bro, I was ready to leave. I was going and I was on my way out. There was no... I wasn't stopping him from getting me out. There was no, like, resistance. I literally turned around and walked out as soon as he turned me around. He had his hands on me. He was grabbing me. He was pushing me. Me leaving when he told me to was almost like an access point. It was kind of like, okay, this kid's listening to me. Time to just abuse my power as a security guard. As a security guard. And then, yeah, I lay on the floor so Ramel could push me out. Obviously, footage comes first. Obviously, you guys come first. Gotta make the great content for all of you. He literally smashed
smashed the trolley into the back of my head. Do you know if that helmet wasn't on? Yeah, that would have fucking murked the back of my head.
Yo, don't do that, yo. On a real, don't fucking do that. On a real, don't fucking do that. Do that on a real, man. On a real, don't get fucking violent with me.
Shout out to the Uncoramel. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, yeah. Sorry to break this video up, yeah. I really hope you enjoyed it. You, individually, yes, you, I'm talking to you as an individual sat there watching this on your phone. You pressing the like button does more than you think for us. Like, honestly, smash the subscribe button because we've got another video coming this Sunday. And I'm going to give you a clue about what that video is about. Basically, someone broke into my house and I got footage of them on my phone and I had to get them out my house. So if you want to fucking see that video on Sunday, then smash the like button and let me know. Hit me and Ramel up on Twitter as well. Our Twitter's on screen there. I'm gone in a bit.
Brown sugar never been so sweet, but vanilla ice cream is my favourite dish. Black of the berry, the sweet of the drip. Make a cheesecake, last bit, we can split it. Why you care what my pigment is? Held me down, I was progressing. Reminded me that my skin tone's rich. LOL, slow, tight and fits. Primitive with your naughty ways. Kamikaze put me in a cage. Brown eyes and my shit ain't blue.